another episode of Trinidad Mostly Fried, and this morning I'm going to show you all how to clean cutlass fish. I have two here. Okay, cleaning this fish is simpler than the previous episode with the triple tail. So we are just going to take off the fin. The dorsal fin, this fin here, and then cut off the head. And that's it. Right, so I'm just trying to feel from the other. Yeah, it's all right. Until here. Yeah. You all could see. Right. So this is the dorsal fin that I just removed with the scissors. Right. That one side. These are really good. They taste really great. They're a nice white meat. They don't look so nice, but trust me, they taste good. Not a lot of people know that about cutlass fish. The international name for this is ribbon fish. But it's all slender. The body. Body shape of a fish, so it's a little different. Just like these triple tail. There's one mid bone in the center. Look at this. Look at the teeth on that. Body head and then box it. I don't want to cut this so much, so I'll just use it to cut the knife. Thank you. lunch here. Make sure you have, you get this, and you just make a little pull. Right, it's very easy to come off. You just make a little pull. Your head has attached it. Right. So once you have that piece cut out, right. I'm seeing here. There's a wheel. That is attached to this part here. So I'll just make a little cut to help to get that. Because you don't want that part of it, right? And you have everything, you have the head and guts and stomach and everything. I lose a little head meat there, but it's alright, it's just a little piece. A little piece of head meat, right? So that's it, you cut all that, and you throw it away. Alright, so there you have it. There's one, and then you have the other one here. Do the same thing, small incision, straight on. Try not to cut the stomach to get the contents in your fish. So you're just using the edge of the fillet knife, from any knife, a very sharp knife. Make one pull on it. It's supposed to come up. One. Right. Head. Green. Flip. See how white that fish is at least. Most fish, if you cut all the head piece and you make that incision, because the head and everything is attached to the stomach. So just one action, just for the pull. Make sure I wash out all the ready wheel out. And then the answer would be what gives you the fishy taste and fishes the vein, the blood. Let it go out around this. And once you get rid of that, Okay. Oh, those fish are mango crazy. To catch these fish. Because it's hot on the market. Chinese or Japanese or whoever they might be. This is a clean hot scrubber. I'm just going to take it and gently pass it on the fish. And I don't know if you can notice, you'll see the shine actually coming off like a pearl. I don't know if you can see that. To show you the water. That's the shine. This is the first time I'm feeling this. If I'm doing it the correct way, or if not the correct way, at least good enough so I get the optimum taste in my fish when I cook it. I like to fry this. Now, look at the bottom and look at where I use the hot scrubber to take off the shine. See it here and here, see the front. and you can cut it up. There you have it, cutlass fish, clean and cut up into nice pieces to fry, and everybody could get a nice piece, have enough meat inside there. Look how that meat all white, and this tastes really good. Like, I prefer this fish over a lot of fish. Guys, that's a couple of fish, cleaned and cut up to fry. Okay guys, just a little overview of my fillet table. There you have the sink. Alright, it normally comes with a faucet at this end. I use my hose with a nozzle, alright, so I can take it off. We have the legs which can fold in, alright, and we have the drainage part there, which is a plastic attached to the underneath here of the sink, so the water flows. You can put it near a drain, or you know. So yeah, that's my fillet table, and I just cleaned and cut up cutlass fish. Thank you again for watching another episode of Trinidad Anglers. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Be avid and catch you on the other side.